Here they come.
Let's go.
That was a cinch.
Be careful. I sense something strange.
I'll take you on.
Jester!
End of that.
All this running reminds me of military drills.
Is that?
Are you okay, Chie? Maybe we should rest a bit.
Mommy, is Daddy here?
Well, I don't know. He might not be.
Let's go home, Mommy. Maybe Daddy's already there. If we're not home, we can't tell Daddy welcome back. I want to tell Daddy welcome back.
You're right. You're right, Chie. That's where Daddy would come back to.
He sent a special prayer, Mommy. To the Leo King, the Libra King, the Cancer King. I prayed to everybody. So, I'm sure Daddy will come back to us.
Oh, my dear sweet Chie. Let's go home to the house where Chie and Mommy and Daddy all live.
Let's go.
I'll take you on.
Praise to all the many spirits.
Pardon me, may I have some of your water? I seem to have gotten lost in this desert.
Here.
Oh, how wonderful. I shall never forget your kindness. Hey.
Man, this is too much.
Jaster, what are you carrying inside yourself?
I'll take you on.
Here they come! Jaster! I'll take you down with one shot. Jaster!
Get it done. Hey, what happened?
A poisonous snake bit me. I'm gonna...
All right. Hang on.
Oh, wait!
What is it?
If you suck out the poison, you might die. Will you still do it?
It's all right. This little bit won't kill me.
Thanks, mister.
Oh.
Are we being tested here?
From here on out, we're on our own.
Whoa. Where did that come from? It just... You've got to be kidding. How can there be a village out here?
Let's check it out.
Yeah. Place like this in the middle of a desert.
Sure is strange. I mean, look how green it is. I don't get it.
And quiet. Too quiet. I can't even hear the sandstorms.
But it's been a while since I've seen such a beautiful place. And the wind feels so nice.
This isn't right. I don't know. Something's going on.
Really? You think? Well, now that you mention it, I guess I do kind of get this weird vibe.
Come on. Let's take a look around. this be?
Welcome, welcome. This is Johannesburg, the illusory oasis.
Johannesburg? Wait, you're that guy I saw in the desert.
Please allow me to apologize. I had to test you, you see, to determine if you were fit to enter our town.
I never realized there was a town out here. How long has it been here?
Since long, long ago. Many years now. And it will remain here for years and years to come. Johannesburg is an eternal sanctuary.
I still can't believe such a lush place exists on Rosa. I've never even heard of Johannesburg before.
Come with me. You must be very tired from your journey through the desert. Let us go to my house. I see. So, you want to make your power complete.
You know about it?
Not really. I'm afraid that I've never heard of this Star King. And this is certainly no place for training. I'm very sorry, but I have no idea what it's all about.
Then, do you know a man called Desert Claw?
I do not.
Is there anything else you can tell us?
Well now, let's see. Oh, wait a minute. This birthmark here. Yes, I've seen it before.
What? Really?
I recall someone in town having the same birthmark as this one. Yes, just like it. Or quite similar, I believe.
The same birthmark? So, where's this person now?
It was someone who used to live here. But one day, the person suddenly disappeared. And no one knows what happened.
Were there any clues left behind?
I don't know.
What was this person's name?
Name? Why, of course, yes. Strange. I can't seem to remember it. I must have said it 100 times, too. I'm sorry. I am an old man. You might want to ask the villagers. They may be able to tell you something.
I see. Let's ask around.
Yeah,